All right, the company that owns TJ Maxx, Marshalls, and HomeGoods is the latest retailer to join in upping the employee pay. They will increase pay for workers to at least $9 an hour starting in June. That announcement comes just a week after Walmart announced that it is raising wages. IKEA and The Gap have also recently raised pay for their employees.